clinical competency. The competency will require preparation of tooth number 3 and number 5 for a porcelain-fused metal fixed partial denture and provisional restoration. The proposed restoration requires that number 3 be prepared for complete metal coverage, whereas number 5 will have porcelain, as a veneering material with a 1 mm lingual metal collar. Restoration specifications for full coverage porcelain number 5. Buccal, lingual, and proximal surfaces in porcelain. Occlusion in porcelain. No metal collar on buccal surface. Porcelain butt margin. 1 mm metal collar on lingual surface. Recommended tooth reduction for full coverage porcelain. Buccal reduction. 1.2 to 1.5 mm with 1.2 mm shoulder finish line. Lingual reduction. 1.2 to 1.5 mm with 0.5 to 0.7 mm chamfer finish line. Interproximal margin width is 0.7 mm. Occlusal clearance for number 5 is 1.5 mm for the non-functional cusp, 2 mm for functional cusp. No sharp line angles. Functional cusp bevel on lingual cusp. Gingival margins will be placed at the crest of the rubber gingiva or no more than 0.5 mm above the rubber gingiva. Recommended tooth reduction for full metal coverage number 3. Buccal reduction 0.7 to 1.0 mm with 0.5 to 0.7 mm chamfer finish line. Lingual reduction 0.7 to 1.0 mm with 0.5 to 0.7 mm chamfer finish line. Interproximal margin width is 0.5 mm. Occlusal clearance for number 3 is 1 mm for the non-functional and 1.5 mm for the functional cusp. Functional cusp bevel on lingual cusp. You will use your dentoform. You should be able to provide your own tooth number 3 and number 5. Please replace adjacent and opposing teeth prior to the examination if necessary. Equilibrate to your satisfaction. The examination consists of 2 consecutive lab periods. The dentoform will be returned to the cubicle at the end of each session. You may not work on the exam outside of class or beyond the designated time limit. You will not receive assistance from faculty, staff, residents, or other students. Adjacent teeth, proximal to those being prepared, should be intact and cannot be removed, or excessively wedged, during the examination. Adjacent proximal surfaces should be smooth and polished. Fabricated jet acrylic provisional restoration with a vacuum-formed matrix. The provisional bridge needs to have at least one occlusal contact from each tooth with the opposing dentition, and proximal contacts with the adjacent teeth are required. Pontic design is modified ridge lap with tissue contact. Your code number will be placed on the top aspect of the dentoform, and will be returned to the cubicle in the PCD conference room at the end of each laboratory period. You may sign for one replacement tooth for each abutment. These will be located in the core laboratory. Notify the laboratory technician or a faculty member of the need to replace a tooth. You may refer to manuals, notes or models, however, since this is an examination, no individual critique should be obtained from other students or faculty. Please maintain a quiet atmosphere during this practical examination. Dentoform has to remain on the pole all the time during tooth preparation. The dentoform may be removed for cleaning, evaluating, making the temporary, or changing teeth. This examination is given under the provisions of the Honor Code.